arrived on scene, we had a semi truck, and it was a tractor, no trailer, that was on fire. However, the unique aspect of this is that the truck was not powered by the usual fuel like diesel or gasoline. It was a crew.